Hello and welcome to Pass 34, my new game plus playthrough of God of War Ragnarok. I was going to start my playthrough of Atomic Heart, but it's updating, so more of this. I'll start Atomic Heart tomorrow. Someone sure. Little Pikachu. I promise I'll be brief.
My goodness, what a strapping physique. People of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
Will this hurt any? Well, this must be the squirrel that tends the wall tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Yes, amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squidding.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Ratatosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. Good. But you are correct. I'm indeed Ratatosker. The one you know as Ratatosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And the particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of, Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Back off, I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected.
That always makes me laugh. Bitter, fuck off, I'm busy!
Would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you.
It's Pro-ZD, otherwise known as Someone Sure, one of my favourite voice actors.
Odin appears to have found a loophole, activated his forces early as a standing army. Perhaps something he could only do without any honest Valkyries around to stand in his way.
Hi, Brock.
What'll it be?
Hardened remnants. I upgraded the wrong one, didn't I?
No refunds.
Wait, are those Odin's ravens? The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
Free army. Free of the fire. Our half-fire now. Belong to no other.
What do you think that means?
I don't know. But there's definitely definitely something more going on here.
I already own the Raven tier armor.
As we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure, I can. Alfarn was the first time we ever realm traveled using your temple. Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on her. She can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of dark elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the elf war.
Not by choice. We sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
The Dark Elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, Light Elves came back. They seemed better in Alpha. Huh.
Did they now?
Where we'll find
Grower Shrine.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
Alrighty then.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah, so much for things being better in Alpha. Winter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
Alright then, thank you for watching part 34, and I'll see you in part 35.